strings of a poor Irish harper, and scorn not the strains from his old withered hand. But remember his fingers, they once could move sharper to raise up the memory of his dear native land. At a fair or a wake, I could twist my shillelah and trip through a jig with me brogues bound with straw. And all the pretty colleens around me assembled, love their bold Phalin Brady, the Bard of Armagh. And when Sergeant Death in his cold arms shall embrace me, sleep with sweet Erin go brogh, by the side of my Kathleen, my young wife, oh then place me. Then forget Phelan Brady,